Hey church, and welcome to your Hope News for the week. My name's Hannah. Let's check out what's coming up in the life of our church. We're so excited by what God is doing in the house, because over the last month we've had more than 60 salvations, which is incredible. So to celebrate, on the 4th of June, we're having a baptism service at both of our 9 a.m. and 11 a.m. services. So if you haven't been baptized before, make sure you head to the info desk after the service and reserve your spot. We love that there are so many new babies in the Hope Chapel family, and we would love to offer you the opportunity to have your young one dedicated. If you're interested, make sure you head to the info desk after the service and we'll find a date that suits you best. Tear Fund is bringing the incredible Dan Brevners all the way from Canada to Hamilton, and we're so excited to be hosting his free concert right here at Hope Chapel. So make sure you book out Tuesday the 27th of June at 7 p.m. because you're going to want to see this amazing multi-award winning artist in action. And here's a sneak preview.
Come quickly, only you can save me. Will you leave me where the light is? I'll be with me, don't know where I'm going. Will you leave me where the light is? I've been living in the dark, I've been looking for daylight. You're not a daylight. So
coming up from the 9th to the 11th of August, we're lucky enough to be hosting the C3 Pacific Leaders Summit right here at Hope Chapel. We're looking for volunteers to make this event possible, so if you're interested in helping out on the Wednesday, Thursday or Friday, make sure you sign up at the info desk after the service. And as an added bonus, you actually get to sit in on all the sessions and hear from some of the amazing international speakers that we've got available. And that's your Hope News for the week. I hope you have an amazing Sunday with the family, and I'll see you here next time.